Hi, I'm Mike Bjorkman. Thanks so much for tuning in to SCV TV. This is our segment today, Minute with Mike. I'm excited to have Jason Lane here with us today. Jason is an integral part of our community. He's been a Santa Clarita resident for over 8 years. Say hi, Jason.
Hello.
Today what we want to do is we want to discuss one of my favorite charities locally that I've been involved in for quite a long time here, which is Single Mothers Outreach. Now this year I know you're the chair of the upcoming golf tournament. So if you can go over a little bit about what's going to be happening, and let's start out with what is Single Mothers Outreach to you?
Okay, well, Single Mothers Outreach is a program that helps single parent families here in the Santa Clarita Valley. We work with about a little over 400 families, and the goal is to give them hope, support, and have them create a self-sustaining family environment for what they're going through, because a lot of times that, you know, they're having some struggles that maybe some people can help relate to them, and so we want to be that support for
Absolutely.
Them.
Absolutely. Is there a couple things specifically during the year that stick out in your mind as a great help for that charity?
Yeah, one of the things, as you mentioned, is our golf event. It's called Fool's Paradise. It will be our fifth annual event, and we're excited to have it. It'll be on April 15th. So great easy way to remember is tax day, Monday, April 15th.
That's right.
And it'll be that. Hosted at Robinson Ranch. We'll be playing on the Valley course.
On the Valley, okay.
Yeah. And for us, we have three kind of staple events for the year, and this is one of our big focused ones, and we get a lot of wonderful participation and volunteer help. So we're excited to have this come up in about 6 weeks.
It's a lot of fun. I've been every single year and had a foursome, and it's a little different. I saw last night's meeting notes. There's some fantastic auction items, live auction and silent auction items. And one of the things that makes this particular tournament different, there's wine tasting event at the same time, right?
Correct.
Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
So basically the way the day will proceed is we give some people some morning time. So our tea time starts about 11 o'clock. We'll spend the afternoon playing. Then after will be a beer and wine tasting. And then we'll get right into the dinner and auction, have a lot of fun. We'll talk more about what Single Mothers Outreach does in the community as well. So it's a fun event. I personally have not attended it yet, but I'm a golfer. I'm excited. All the feedback I've gotten is Robinson Ranch does a wonderful job of hosting it as well.
They do. We always have a good time, and Dan and a lot of the volunteers make it a really good time. There's, you know, they drive around on the golf carts and have a lot of great fun with the golfers, so it's a great time. Let's talk a little bit about how our community can help both Single Mothers Outreach and this particular tournament.
Okay, well, there's a few different ways we can register to play. Okay, so if you get out there and golf, you're helping us out. We also are looking for donations from individuals and businesses for our auction, and then also you know, volunteers who want to come out and help, you know, support. We also have, you know, for those who don't golf, come out and have the beer and wine tasting and dinner. So that's another piece that if they want to come out in the evening and join us, then they can do that separately as well.
Right. Let me ask you this question. I, a community partner and business owner out here, how can I get involved, possibly with a goodie bag or something like that?
Well, that's a good question, because I believe you're in charge of that piece. So,
okay, well, putting things in the goodie bag. Can the community come together put things of value in the bag to help out?
It's as simple as reaching out to you know, the bank you go to, different organizations you enjoy visiting and consuming, and asking them, hey, do you want to promote your business? Because if you have something that we can promote, we'll give out to, you know, our participants at the event. So it's a very easy ask to
have. Absolutely. And since I've been there every year, it's a lot of fun. It's a fantastic way to enjoy a Monday. Get together with your friends, play a little golf, have a little beer, have a little wine. The auctions, like I said, are always fantastic. And, you know, obviously, check with your CPA, but it should be a tax write-off. Well, Jason, how do the good folks of Santa Clarita get a hold of you if they want to reach out to you personally?
They can connect with me easiest probably via my phone, which is 661-753-6330. And you can also go to the Single Mother Outreach website, which is singlemothersoutreach.org, and we'll have the golf promoted on there too. Click on the links, follow it, and you can register and or sponsor if you would like.
Perfect. So we appreciate all your support as always. Santa Clarita, this is a very great cause, very near and dear to our hearts. So my cell phone is 661-212-8075. Thanks again for watching SCV TV. This has been your episode of Minute with Mike. Have a great day.